Hi there, my name's Jonathan. Today what I'm going to show you is how to make your Mac have right-click enabled. Because I know quite a few people who say, oh, Mac sucks, they don't have right-click, and if you were a Windows user, you would know that you need right-click a lot. So you would have to always hold down Control as you left-clicked to make the menu come up, and that just gets a bit annoying, because it should just be right there. So, actually, all Mighty Mouse, Apple Mighty Mouse, have right-click enabled. When you right-click, it does right-click, but you have to enable that. It used to just be left-click, 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 not enabled. So to enable this feature, go to System Preferences, Mouse and Keyboard, and then right under the Mouse tab, you can see here it says Primary Buttons to the left, and it was defaultly set to Primary, Primary for the right and the left. So all you have to do is go Primary and make it Secondary. Now you have right-click. So when you right-click, you have right-click. It's that easy. So there you go, you're welcome, and have a good day because good days are good.